Hey, crew members, Jologic here, wishing you a happy Halloween. In this episode of the Wasteland Capillionaire's Business Report, I would like to show you where you can find the elusive Civil War Reenactor and loot the plans for the Civil War era dress, the Confederate uniform and hat, and the Union uniform and hat. These valuable plans, once you've learned them, you're able to pick them up over and over again. So I'm going to show you a couple of spawn points on the map where I've had the best luck of finding them. And the first location is just west of the Eastern Regional Penitentiary. Once you spawn in there, just turn to head west up the road, and not very far down the road you will find the random spawn point in the middle of the road there. I would suggest throwing down a survival tent real close to that area, and then server hopping over and over again. As you collect the plans, you can place them in your vendors, and they will bring you in a lot of caps. The second location I'd like to show you is at Hemlock Holes, just north of the last location there. And if you spawn in at Hemlock Holes, just turn to run west up the road, and on the center of the road, not very far from there, you will find the next location there, another random spawn point. Again, you can put down your survival tent and server hop, and you will find the Civil War Reenactor will be there. And I sell the plan in my vendor for, you know, right around 5,000 caps. So you definitely can sell it for less, you can sell it for more, but I really hope that finding this plan will be something you will like to do, and that you will benefit from this video. Again, thank you very much for tuning in. I appreciate your support and your encouragement as I continue to release some videos showing you where you can find the plans that are rare, hard to find, difficult to get, and I hope that you will have a very good day. Thank you.
That grabbed my attention.
Holy jeepers, Joe. Is there anything you can't do?